Today the book is about animal homes. This is a squirrels. Squirrels, Nut King and his cousins live in a wood at the edge of the lake. Squirrels. Mrs. Tittlemouse lives in a bank under a hedge. She keeps her home very neat and tidy. Tittlemouse. Rabbits. Peter Rabbit lives with his mother and sisters in a burrow underneath the root of a very big fir tree. Peter Rabbit. Mr. Jeremy Fisher lives in a little damp house among the buttercups at the edge of the pond. This little old woman mouse lives in a shoe house. Doesn't she have a lot of children? Mouse in a shoe. The end. The story is about animal homes.